documentary filmmaker, retelling back again his account of Sergeant Nathan Harris' experience recovering from combat wounds from Afghanistan. Welcome to the CBS. Will you take us briefly back to the summer decision of 2009?
Yes, sir. Basically,
Danfung, you were embedded with Echo Company at that time. And what was your original intent showing up as a photojournalist and as a filmmaker?
I had no intention of actually making it.
No, sir, in the sense that it was basically right off the bat, we knew there was...
I didn't realize that he...
your experience allowing their time to film your home during your recovery?
Mr. Dennis had been with me in combat. Most of the Marines had in between 16 and 80, because we didn't know how long it would be before supplies could get to us. So we had to be ready to be there in a wilderness with nothing but what we had on our back, indefinitely.
And how did you make the decision to, first of all, invite him into your home and then allow him to get
it was...
comments on when you did decide that you wanted to make a film, went through your footage, what was the review?
When I first went that it just starts the conversation.
Sergeant Harris, you've been back how long now?
Almost 2 years.
And what is the impact on your
you have to do it without pay.
Say a little bit about the Wounded Warrior Battalion.
Wounded Warrior Battalion is a battalion that we have now.
Back again, opens in theaters nationwide.